Still YouTube, it's your boy First Class 305, stepping at y'all quick, fast, and in a hurry. God damn, dog, I look like a hobo. Look at this shit. Yeah. Yo, check it out. Been doing this phone shit for a little bit. Opened up a shop, repair shop, iPhones, tablets, iPads, all that, repairs. We on it. Got to diversify the funds. You already know how that go. Either way, I'm coming at y'all with the sneaker squizzy before I put it on Craigslist. Two iPhone 5s, a white and a black, 16 gig, factory unlock. The iPhone 5 white, 16 gig, factory unlock, AT&T original. Looking to trade for a pair of DB3s, man. I really need a pair of DB3s. It is what it is. It's going to be a pair of DB3s and 100, because that phone is going for about $550, $600 everywhere, factory unlock. So, you already know what it is. For the black, it's going to be the DB3s and 75, just because, you know, I hate to be racist, but the white is one sought after. Either way, that's what it is. It's a short video. Haven't really picked up any new kicks, man. I'm trying to pick up a pair of Dunkmans. Sevens, though. Favorite shoe. Love that shoe. So I'm trying to pick up a pair of those joints right now. As soon as I get them in, I'm going to let y'all know what they look like. VMDS, real good shape. And it's local. Sky's bugging out on the price or whatever, but whatever. Either way, just wanted to hit y'all up, let y'all know iPhone 5s, 16 gigs a piece, unlocked for DB3s. If you got a pair of DB3s, 10.5 or 11 only, holla at the kid. Looking to scoop them up first quarter. I'm as legit as they come. Hit me up on the text tip, 786-718-8164, or hit me up on the email, firstglizzy@gmail.com. So either way, man, I'm going to go cut my hair right now. I got to go in the bathroom. I got like all this dog hair because I just cut my dog's hair yesterday. And she has like all this hair on the bed. I know y'all saw that. It's crazy. Either way, I'm gonna go cut my hair and get myself back to proper order. And I'm gonna hit y'all with a quick video on a couple of pickups I haven't done videos on. Setting up the sneaker room now. Just been working crazy hours, 70 hours a week. It's disgusting. And everybody know I don't like to work. But when it's your shit, you gotta get to work on it. You know what I mean? But anyway, it's your boy First Class 305, match ear, match face, chucking up the doses, nigga, salute.